one of the key components to a digital hospital is an electronic health record. And what that is everything that we're recording on the patient is being recorded in the computer. So we're not going all over the place looking for information. We're not trying to send somebody down to medical records to run up with paper. We're not writing on paper and then writing some in the computer and then toggling back and forth. It's all online. Patients will now be able to find their information online, hopefully on their bedside terminals. They'll be able to click on their patient portal and they'll be able to say, look, my lab results are back, or here's a note my doctor has written to me, or here's a piece of information that my physician wanted me to read about, or a video my physician wanted me to see. As I'm working in the emergency department, I'm in one area seeing patients, treating patients, but there are things that are happening to my patients in other areas of the emergency department. How am I to know what's going on? How will I know that lab results are coming back in? How will I know that the nurses have documented something or noticed something on my patient that's important? I will know because I can see on the tracker that there are alerts. The nurses can document, and I can see it from any area of the hospital. I don't have to be staring at a piece of paper. It's all about improving communication. So it's improving communication between the nurses and the physicians, between the physicians and allied health. It's helping us work together as a team. And it's also improving communication between the care providers and the patient and their family themselves. So one of the key components of the electronic health record is a functional problem list. And this is something that the providers are constantly updating. What are the problems that we're dealing with these patients, and how are we handling them? What are the key pieces of information that we've gathered along the way? And it's all available on a summary screen. So instead of going through files and files, and sometimes you can have three or four screens of just the names of documents. And instead of having to open up every document, it's all provided for you on one screen. So one of the really exciting projects that we're rolling out in the next year is the electronic discharge summary. So what's going to happen is at the end of the patient's visit, the physician will generate an electronic discharge summary that pulls in information that we've been entering throughout the entire patient's stay. It's something that's generated as the patient is getting ready to leave the hospital. So they walk out with a piece of paper in hand that they can take with them. They have the same information can be transmitted to their family practice doctors, so they have proper follow-up. And that same information can also be posted on the patient portal, so they can view it or they can have their family members view it with them and understand what happened to them and what the next steps are.